I'm scared. I'm scared. I'm really scared.
Why are you scared?
What if it's not enough? What if it's
not good enough? What if it's no good?
You want to cut the lights? Do you want to dim the lights in here? Dude, I'm so scared. There's so much this has to live up to.
Don't worry, it'll be terrible.
Can it ever possibly?
Yeah.
It ever possibly?
I played it. It's shit.
Ah! Don't even. I know you're joking, but I don't care.
Hey, Wooly, why'd you buy a PS2?
Two?
Yeah.
For Shadow of the Colossus.
Oh man, that's a good pick. That's a good pick. This is the ultimate, fetishization of the design process. Where it's always like, hey, Ueda, what do you got? I got a picture. Yeah. Zoom out from that picture and we'll make a game, right? And now we're all the way here, and that's what the beginning of the game is.
Okay. Children playing. He has a collar. He's wearing clothing. He has something on his wrist. Okay, I'm just thinking out loud. Okay. It hasn't been real until
you kept these feelings, these joy shivers or whatever the fuck you want to call them, like under wraps for quite a.
It hasn't been real until the controller was put in my hand and I'm sitting.
Yeah, because
here now.
It stopped being real for quite some time.
It was the only way to cope. It was the only way to cope.
It is shocking to me that what I'm currently playing at home is Final Fantasy 15 and The Last Guardian.
Okay.
Right? That is absurd.
Yeah. The world that shouldn't exist. Absolutely. All right. Evolution.
The animals, world that cannot be.
Animals, according to some assholes that barely knew what they were looking at. What is that?
That's giraffe.
It's barely a giraffe. See, look at least.
That's a unicorn.
See, that's the problem. You think you know what you're doing and you're recording natural, animals, and then you just start drawing some bullshit, and no one else knows the difference. And you're
look
like,
at that one
you
looks
made
stupid.
That up. You've never seen anything with a tongue that was an arrow, asshole.
No, that's a phoenix.
And everyone's like, oh, but he's got a big beard and a mustache, so we can trust him.
Hey, look, it's a trico.
It's actually called a trico. That's the scientific name.
Yeah.
Like, it's not like caninus, tyrannus. Semper Senpai, it's like fucking just
Semper Senpai?
Senpai.
You're
Semper
my senpai bird man.
Yeah. Semper Fi. Anyway.
Do it, Wooly. Play the video game. This is the whole thing right here.
Oh. Oh.
Yep, so when you get these little symbols, you gotta mash your buttons.
Oh, this is gameplay. Okay.
Yeah.
Am I communing with Dormin? Don't answer that.
I don't know. But that's...
Yeah, that's the first piece of concept art.
Yeah, he did it twice this time! He did it twice! Just like, what is it? It's a chain going into... I remember you and I have never felt more dumb than when this got revealed to be, oh, it's a giant animal chain. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Of course.
The chain is ornate. It has things on it. It's not... normal chain. And he's damaged.
Same fake language.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm going to be playing through some of this. Fucking mute your phone.
Oh, jeez.
Mute your fucking phone.
Jeez. Oh my god. Well, he's taking this very seriously.
I'm in church right now. Disrespectful.
Hold on, I gotta check to see if my pajama pants got delivered.
Yeah.
That's considerably more important.
It's a big beast.
It's a big beast while also simultaneously clearly being an infant.
Okay, so you are the future man talking about your childhood right here.
Yeah,
which
so
we're witnessing.
So this was really interesting to me when I started, because number one with a bullet of when this, the Penny Arcade comic nailed it, right? When this game got announced, it's like, okay, which one's gonna die? The boy or the dog bird, right? And you start talking in the flashback, so it can't be the kid, but then that would make it too easy, too obvious!
What if the man is talking on his deathbed? What if he's talking on the edge of a cliff? What if this is a memory?
What if they're a fusion? Oh.
And this is the first time they're meeting. Oh. Calm. No, no, no. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Peace. Peace. Peace.
So, Wooly, you're probably going to be, when you play through this, in its entirety and a little bit today, kind of shocked at how much... This game has been in development forever, right? They hid everything from us.
They have.
Like, nearly every detail was, like, kept from your eyes. Also, I don't know if you're quite aware, but you're realizing you're using the same Shadow of the Colossus controls in reverse.
I wasn't even thinking about that.
The first thing you do in this game is the opposite of what you did in Shadow of the Colossus for the whole game.
Jeez.
And it uses the same controls. You ate shit.
Okay. Okay. I like that we're starting in at the beginning of the relationship and not in the middle of it.
The fucking, hey, girl.
Because you know they're going to be close, but...
Yeah. Well, it's a good kid, even though it's a horrible man-eating beast.
But he's not being dragged off into a cage, and he's not being dragged off and put into his own world, and you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Right now, he's just kind of here. Do I even know what to... No. Alright, fuck that knife for now. I'm just a boy. Boy doesn't need a knife.
Oh, I don't think you get a knife.
What do you eat? What do you eat? Do you eat me? No.
He could if he wanted. But what he eats is barrels.
Big glowing shining prompts that the video game tells me to?
That's correct.
That's what he eats. Anything that's big and glowy.
I think it's a barrel of butterflies.
Okay. Will that break if I throw
no.
it?
No.
Okay.
But, so a lot of the problems people have been having in this game, we were talking about this the other day, is, that they yell at Trico too fast, and they don't let him do his animal stuff.
Right. Hey, 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 buddy, buddy, hey. It's okay. No, man. Look, look, it's right there.
He's a big baby, man.
It's right there, dude. Oh, yeah.
You're gonna have to dump it, like, right in front of his mouth. Oh, boy. What I did is I hit him right in the fucking face with it.
Alright.
I just threw it right in his mouth.
You don't want me up in front of your grill? I won't be in your grill. But...
Oh, that's... Yeah, you don't throw for shit.
You're gonna need to...
There you go.
Alright, alright.
Oh, wow, wow, wow. He's mad.
You're staring at it, but you still can't reach it, idiot. Are you crawling? Okay.
This is just like Elmo.
You dummy.
You go to give him food, and he screams at you. There you go. That should do it.
Big stupid. Big stupid dummy. There you go.
And he eats the whole fucking barrel.
Alright, you happy? You okay now? No, it's gonna take a minute, isn't it? That's fine.
So it's unclear from this side.
Oh, oh, no, no, no.
But he does have, a spear in his right shoulder. See, there it is.
Oh, he has a saddle on him already.
Yep.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
But that's too close for now. You're gonna have to get him to calm down. Oh, can you do it?
Oh. Okay, that's fur, so that's not... Okay, I see, I see. Like, the saddle part is not grabbable.
Nah. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Yeah, you're gonna need to feed him.
I can't fight it, eh?
Nah. Even if you got to his shoulder, he would thrash around.
Okay, so let's see what my options are here. Do I have the ability to... Okay, I can tuck, I can jump, can I sprint? Maybe not.
You have more movement options than I expected for a way to game. And yes, I know that more people made this than Weta, but, you know, he's got that creative vision.
Ooh, that was a weird cut that looked like it was going to be cinematic and then turned into gameplay.
Yeah, I don't know what the deal with that is. It happens from time to time, and I have yet to discover why it occurs.
Fall distance is also something I have not examined yet.
I have yet to die from falling.
Okay, so. Shoulder buttons, let's see.
Oh, those, they all do something.
They call them up a little bit. I can see that. There you go. Try another one.
Oh, that was a super good throw.
You big stupid. It's just a barrel, idiot.
There is absolutely no goddamn way on this earth that this game would have run on a PlayStation 3.
Eat it. What do you worry about?
I think he's it's slightly too out of his reach.
Oh, you dummy.
Because the way the ground slopes is everything slopes so that it would fall down
it would
on
fall
that
into
icon.
That, so that's almost where the natural little feeding ground would be. All right. Look at you. You got.
Oh, he doesn't want to eat with you so close by. That's what it is.
I gave you your space. Look at you. There you go.
But, like, the animation on Trico is crazy. It's
oh,
super
your tail's
nuts.
Oh, glowing, motherfucker. Get the fuck over here. What are you doing? All right. How you
well,
feeling?
Well, he definitely looks a little different than before.
No. No. He's still being a little bitch, huh? All right, you little bitch. I can be a bitch, too.
Wow. You're going to be the greatest pet owner ever one day, Mr. Madden.
Big stupid.
It's so weird because it acts like it looks like a bird, right? But it's like explicitly a cat.
Yeah, yeah. I mean, it's the
like the ears,
again, it's like,
the movement, the tail.
Your nose, beak, nose
thing.
Just weird maw. All right.
There you go.
Stuff your stupid face.
Whoa.
How about that? How about that? All right, I'll get the fuck out and let you do your thing.
So, yeah, its pissy look seems to be the glowing eyes.
Wow. There you go.
This is pretty helpful of a kid that just took, like, a hard knock that blew him out for, like, 6 hours.
Yeah, because look at him. He's adorable.
Oh.
Yeah!
Trying to get up, but he can't.
And now you need my help. Now you want it, huh? Yeah.
Now he's chill.
It's all it takes is a little bit of food. Okay, hold on. It's not hold. It's hold, and then tap button away. There we go. Jesus Christ. I was gonna say, like, just a one unfortunate flail and bam, concussion.
And the game is over. You are dead.
But you helped him. Good job, kid.
And then it's a video of Andrew House putting the game in the garbage and putting the files into the recycling bin.
See, the problem with, like, because you hear about the people that take in pets that are way more dangerous, you know?
Yes.
And, like, there's that lady who has the monkey. And the monkey's adorable, and everything's fine and dandy.
But it can deglove your face.
But then one day, it just kind of is like, you know, I feel like being an animal today. And then you bring it a cake, and it's like, nah, I don't want that cake. I want your face.
And then it degloves your face.
And then you have no face. Because you had a wild-ass animal that was 90% of the time a cool,
super chill.
A cool buddy. Yeah. But then 1% of the time, he went wild. And all you need is that 1% to fucking take your face or your life.
You should probably not own a pet that can kill you if it desires.
However, if you're trapped in a labyrinth of some kind, maybe you want to make friends with what
with
you
the
got.
Monkey.
What's up, buddy? Hey. Oh.
So, it appears to be that when you hold the R1... you start running in place, and then you can point at whatever the fuck you want him to go to.
Oh, that's cool. Hey, all right, man. Get over here. What's this thing?
That's nothing.
Pretty eggshell? All right.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's take a look around.
I love that he's futzing with his chain.
We got a pathway over here. How about this side, buddy? You get it? You follow? You know what I mean?
Yep.
Yeah, you get it. Forward march.
Unfortunately, Wooly.
Oh, line of sight.
No, not that.
The chain. The fucking the whole point of this thing.
This is your first challenge, bro.
Okay. So, we had food. I didn't really take too much of a look around this side of the room, but that seems like it's all just wall.
Yeah, it is.
And that's all just wall, and that lever just gives the third one. Okay. So, can you just power the fuck through this?
And he cannot.
Okay. What do we got here? What's at the source? Nothing.
That would have fucking killed you!
Yeah. Alright, let's get up to the...
I fucking love
the collar.
I absolutely fucking love the use of the Shadow of the Colossus mechanics on Trico or Tori.
Yeah, it's great. Like the fact that he and the fur is there specifically so that you can like enjoy that stuff.
Just crawl on his ass.
Yeah, I want to make the leap. There we go. That's what I was looking for. I want to leap from tail to body. You know, come on, up. No, you don't want to go up there.
You can just climb, man.
Are you clipping through? No, you're not clipping through. Good job. All right. So, no, I have to go on the side. I can't go up on there. All right, now you create a surface for me. Now I can stand up, yes?
You'd be able to stand up if you were on the back.
Okay, like, I can't
go
get up.
Behind the...
Yeah, I was trying to get up front, you know what I mean? I was trying to see if I could just go from that side, but I guess not. Come on.
Just go left, man.
No, I can't. Okay, I have to go down first a bit. All right, there's some spots you can't completely do exactly what you want. There we go.
What? Don't fall down.
Stop moving. All right.
I'm trying to help you, idiot.
You know what I want? Come on. There we go. Let me grab the lever now. Circle. Circle.
There you go. Finally.
You're also piloting a little kid that's kind of dumb.
Yeah.
So it's okay. Yeah. Pat, pat. There we go. All right, bro. How about, can I just point from here?
I don't know, honestly.
Yeah? No, yeah, no.
Oh. There you go. A
little bit?
He's
no.
He's taking all that shit off.
Oh, he's dropping it all off. Okay. Okay, that's fair. Yeah, now I can fully climb you. Personal Colossus, buddy. Here we go. Yeah!
Yeah, there you go.
Colossus Adventures. Well, Trico Adventures. All right.
Come on, he is gonna be progeny of the fucking Colossus.
All right, you want that barrel? You still hungry?
Oh, he will eat any barrel you find. He's okay. A fat pig.
So let's see, what do we got up there? We got a big ol', maybe climbable. Alright. So, let's get me up here.
Nice.
We'll grab this. Will you take it from my hand? Ooh! Right up in your snout!
Yep.
Big ol' stupid. Eat it. Can you eat it from my hand?
I don't think he can, because he would fucking kill you.
Oh, okay.
Well, he can't take it out of your
hand. He'll just paw it. That's fine. And you can have some of this, too.
Now, who cares about that shit?
All right.
Don't jump down.
We're crawling through. Nope. Without falling.
You can do it, Wooly.
Square is to
No, you just walk
dive.
Through it, I believe.
Oh, he just auto-crawls? Yeah. Oh, he auto-crawls. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I just... Gotta learn what's what here. Alright.
Bye, Trico. Enjoy the rest of your game by yourself.
You've got food.
F- food of barrels of butterflies?
Is it butterflies?
Well, there's always butterflies around it.
Yeah, but maybe the butterflies just like what's in it.
It's possible.
I don't want to think he's eating butterflies.
Why?
Because that's eating happiness.
Nah, man, butterflies are gross. You ever look at one up close?
Unless it's Philemon. You can eat Philemon all you want.
Yeah, but he'll come back. He's more of like a metaphor.
That loading trick will never go away.
Never.
Squeeze through the fucking crack and make yourself a nice old slow load. Okay, we got some water. Oh, you're probably thirsty too, aren't you? Okay, we got a crack up here. Is crawling cracks a thing?
No.
Okay. What else we got?
So all I can tell is that this place is obscenely cold for no reason.
What is buried here? Oh.
They hid everything from us.
Cool. Put the mirror. Oh, it's an item I have.
I know, right?
Whoa.
Did you expect that?
Not at all. Okay.
Yeah, hit circle, and you do a...
You pull out your... Yeah.
You pull out your shit, and you shine the light on stuff.
And now I've got, like, the sword that is held up to the light.
Pretty much, man. Pretty much.
I'm already half a wander. Look at me.
Yeah.
But it's a cool-ass shield. It also, I think, happens to be the shield that we saw at the very beginning of the game.
Oh, that thing that was buried.
With the glowing stuff.
Ooh, you're not even wrong. It might be. You need to get a good...
I want...
Big old close look at it.
I want the person to grab that shield to be a anthropomorphic Trico in a business suit.
As he's on his way to big business meetings.
Yes.
Okay, where was that hole? There... Where was that hole?
It's on the... it's on that wall. There it is.
Try but hole.
God damn it. That's never going away.
Okay.
Speaking of shit that's never going away, try butthole will never go away.
Not until you try it. Yeah.
Hey, Trico, what up?
Okay. See, the butterfly is just like Trico.
I guess.
Because he smells like barrel breath. Oh. Ooh.
Right?
That doesn't necessarily look like a good thing.
Or is it? I don't know.
Okay. You are all wilding out because of that. So, maybe the light, when shined into your eyes...
Does a thing?
Do I want you to look all freaked and like, drugged out? Is that what we want to do to our buddy? Let me just get down here.
Yeah.
Alright. How about it? Am I in the light? No. I'm not getting enough reflection here.
That thing generates light.
Oh, okay.
Now, what you're gonna want to do is focus it on something.
Not on him. Okay. So that was just a weird, like...
Yeah.
He sees something.
Yeah. He's freaking out.
All right, now you're possibly...
Now you're blocking my fucking light, Trico.
God damn it, Trico. I love you, you stupid.
Trying to do work.
Trying to save you and me. Together, one family?
There you go.
Did you even... Did you do that on purpose?
No. So there's your mechanic. Trico is now a gun.
What?
Is there a reason you keep shooting it straight to the ceiling?
I was just trying the light. I don't know.
Oh, no, it has nothing to do with light. It's purely mirror-based.
Okay. All right.
Trico has now turned into a gun.
What looks weak? Up there is just a big old ceiling. That, this wall, maybe?
Nah, nothing in this room.
Nothing in this room.
But...
And that's an automated process!
Yep.
So, because you have no say in the matter, maybe... If I go back to the other room...
See, this is interesting, because I never rode him and told him where to go. I couldn't figure out how to do it. But you seem to be having a much easier
I want to be on his back, man! I'm all about that. Like, yeah, you can run around and just point, but no, why
not,
do that?
Not, no.
The crack.
Yeah, not there. No.
Oh.
Yeah.
Because there's a crack on the wall. Like,
yeah,
okay.
that thing's nothing.
All right,
because Trico's not going to be in there with
you. You know what? This is not my own time. This is viewers' time. So you're not wrong.
I'm just trying to stop you from obviously
wasting tons of time.
Wrong solutions.
Yeah.
But I'm not going to tell you what solutions are, I guess, if that makes sense.
There was another camera fade. All right.
I don't know what causes that. I really don't.
How's this wall? How's this surface? Oh, Trico, you got to come over here. Okay, there you go. You're right here. How's this surface? Is this a nice big brickable? No.
And he just does it.
We can scan the whole room, can't we? Oh, there's some rock. Yeah. That's a nice thing to have.
It's ridiculous.
No more? Oh.
It takes a while to charge it up. Yeah, all up in there. Congratulations, Wooly.
Nice. Okay, well, I don't need to put it away for now. I know I can.
Why would you? But ever.
Like, there doesn't seem to be any reason to put it away. All right, buddy. You right here? Yeah, you're right here. Let's do it.
Yeah, acts like a cat, looks like a bird, sounds like a dog. This is the trifecta.
Combines into being a friend. Yeah, that way. No, you still need me to lead you, huh?
Yeah, see, this is the part that I really wanted him to go forward with me, but I couldn't get him to do it.
All right. You don't like the look of that? You really don't like the look of that, huh?
I think it's pretty obvious he's a baby.
So he'll take, he'll, yeah, he'll get
he
that.
He looks like a baby.
How old am I? Am I 10?
I'm gonna go with 10.
That's about the right, yeah. It's a nice odd number. I mean, even number. Rounded out age.
Turns out you're the reincarnation of the horse.
And so, Agro, my given name, was the name that I chose to... Oh. Yeah. What? I ain't got no horns. Yeah, don't worry. There's only a few of them. Oh, wait. There's a lot
There's
of them.
There's way more.
Come on. Come on. Okay, for a second.
Excuse me.
I thought I was gonna have to move some barrels, but you're good. You're a smart kid. This is not an escort mission.
The eyes are creepy.
But they're cat eyes in the dark.
Yeah, but they're creepy.
Yeah.
They're creepy because they're pupil-less.
Yeah, which like, makes them cute when they're nice and big.
Yeah,
but the light refracting off of them.
Well, no, the light is internal. They're changing colors based off of
Yeah, I guess that's what it is. I think about like when you make a cat's eyes reflect.
Hey, Wooly, you're gonna see in this scene something that would have assuredly like literally bricked PS3s during the test phase.
Oh yeah? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's see, is there a safe crawl over here? No? Alright. Can I tell you to maybe get down there? No. You don't wanna be a little ladder for me?
Oh, you don't need a ladder.
Well, if I just do this, that's dangerous.
Is it?
Unless I force him? It's water. Never mind.
Oh, you thought it was a turquoise floor?
No, I just, like, thought the... I didn't think it was... I thought it was kind of shallow.
Ah, okay.
Alright, we got something that I want to bust up over here. Hopefully we don't electrocute myself just standing near it.
Oh, that'd be the best.
Because that would be real stupid.
Yeah, the lightning seems to be nearly, like, totally out of his control.
Yeah, it doesn't seem like he was volunteering it. Also, the fact that it takes that long to start it up is kind of like, it's not the most wieldy weapon. Like,
it is not a weapon.
It is a puzzle solution, right?
You did get blown back.
I did.
Cool.
But like, it solves puzzles. It doesn't actually
fight dudes.
Yeah, it's way too slow for that. You are just a light source, unless you're not. Are you? Am I gonna waste viewers' time?
Don't worry about it. Like, you going and looking at cool new stuff, I'm not gonna stop you at all.
Okay.
But like, it's just when you're like,
it is shallow.
I'm gonna backtrack to a room that has nothing in it for you.
Okay, so nothing up here. Wait, no. Pathways. And then, over where the light was, is there a swim fast button?
I don't know. I don't think so, honestly, because there doesn't seem to be a run.
So why would there be a swim? Yeah. Yeah, no, I'm not crazy. Look, the ground is right here.
Because you're at the edges. Like, in the middle of the pool, it is in fact, deeper.
Okay, yeah, you're just...
Well, you can see that's clearly a PS3-style water effect.
Waterfall, yeah.
Like, it's just all different slices.
Okay.
See, look, that is where it becomes deep.
Yes. It's a little Amana-esque.
Man, that is the best part of Dark Souls 2. Even though it's the shittiest part.
I know what you mean.
But it's the best part.
Oh, buddy. I remember these.
You played Eco, right?
Yeah. I remember these.
How do you feel about Eco?
It's inferior to Shadow, but it's a fantastic-ass game.
Yeah, and I would say, I would even say in some cases there are some like thematic things it does better than Shadow. Like, the last third of the game, I think, is really cool.
Mm-hmm.
But there are serious problems with the gameplay, with solving puzzles while you have to wait for Yorda to get kidnapped. I think that part sucks.
Also, the general, like, stick fighting is not as wieldy when you come back to it as when you first remember
you ever get
doing
that,
it.
That lightsaber dumb shit?
No.
I think that's only in the UK version. You get a fucking lightsaber.
I appreciate it for being step one of, like, what all this becomes, though.
Oh, yeah. Is it the sequel?
Well, the beach is there, so if you find the beach, then... Yeah.
I got so, so into that shit.
Yeah, it's great that you can find it.
And...
Jump. Grab the chain. There we go. Grab it again.
There we go. You don't need to. You won't die.
I guess I'm just, you know, it's there.
What have you been playing lately, Wooly? What has fall damage? What has made you scared?
Nothing really. I guess FF has a bit of it, but...
FF has fall damage?
Does it? No, it doesn't.
No, because I...
No, I don't know. I just...
Hey, Wooly, did you know that in a lot of cases it's faster to just constantly jump with Noctis than run?
Ah, fuck. Thanks for ruining the game.
Somebody, when I did the stream, somebody went, "Hey, Pat, I'm going to ruin the game for you." And told me that.
Actively a game ruiner. Wow. Because you're like, well, now I have to. Because time is the biggest problem, but I can't enjoy the atmosphere.
But Noctis looks like
such an
ass.
Because I have to look like a
fucking,
you know? Hey, you wanna play the proper version of Symphony of the Night? You best start backdashing through the entire castle.
I will, thank you. Now this game is being played just how it was intended.
Link, you better roll all the way to Hyrule Castle. Dude, 3 barrels? You cannot resist that shit.
He can't because he can't even see them. Maybe if you threw them closer to him.
In the water? Okay. Are you that blind? Are you a big blind dummy? Yeah, they float. Okay, they float.
So look, he'll see them and they're right in front of his face. Because he doesn't want to get in the water.
No, but there's food in the water, and you love it. You love it!
Yeah, the PS3s all crash. Right?
I didn't even have a chance to look up at him.
Right? You can feel the flames coming out sides of those things.
Oh, yeah, I know. Water that isn't just, like... The waves, rather, I should say, that aren't just, like, effects.
There was that report like 4 years ago that's like they're sitting on this game because the PS3 just can't do it. And I thought at the time it was like, oh, they optimized badly, or the engine sucks shit, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's like, no. that fucking dog is taking up like 3/4 of the PS4's rendering ability.
And he doesn't even know it. He's just dragging his stupid butt on the carpet. He's looking back at you like, oh, did I leak all the memory?
He's got to scratch his butthole, man.
And scratching
dogs can't scratch their buttholes like we can.
And the processor is crying as he's doing it. Okay, how's that? Yeah, you're curious, aren't you? Good. Be my life.
Whoa.
Don't drown me.
You almost got fucking drowned.
Just be my ladder.
And it...
Whether you want to or not.
I saw that, and I was like, oh man, that's so obvious.
Yeah. I don't know if he wanted me to do that or not, but maybe... Maybe he wants me to think that he didn't want...
The beast is just a big ladder.
Yeah.
Of course he is.
Like, maybe he's at the point where he wants to make me think that he doesn't care about me, even though he totally does.
I think you're kind of...
But he overestimating. But he shook his tail a little bit. That means he sort of cares.
Nah, man.
And you know that our only bet out of here is together.
You know he cares when he starts licking the toilet.
It's because he can't get enough of you.
That's weird.
It's really weird.
Why do pets do that?
You should cover the toilet.
I'm talking about the under, like, the side of the bowl.
Oh, no.
Like, the toilet's closed.
Oh, fuck. No, that's bad.
Yeah. My cat's so stupid.
He should think that it's, like, all marked territory, if anything, right? You don't want to get closer? Maybe I have to lead you closer.
Yeah, your plan of, like, ride the dinosaur is not... Yeah, see, look.
Maybe.
Aww.
Maybe.
There you go.
It's like, how much of this is, like, randomized in terms of obedience meter? You know, is there like a 3% absolute no, 7%?
I don't know.
You know? Come on. Do it. Get close.
Come on, man. You can do it.
You're fighting a goddamn thing. I'm right here, you know! Look!
It's weird, I don't remember having any trouble with this.
You know, walking?
Hop on him and see if you can't make the jump.
Remember walking? I remember walking. At the same time-
Yeah, you can make the jump off his head.
Okay.
That's what it is. He's already in the in the spot.
Not until he backs up. So this is all right. So this is like a mid-sized colossus, really.
Yeah, I guess you'd call it that.
I cannot make that jump.
Well, I'll give it a shot.
Come on.
So that's the part that drives me nuts, because I heard the kids say Toriko.
Oh, I did make it.
Oh, you could jump up there the whole time, Wooly.
Oh. Whoops.
Okay. Overthinking it seems to be the biggest problem.
Yeah.
By far. Not just for you.
Blue... I love Bloom, because I haven't seen it in a generation.
My fucking eyes!
The sound of, like, sizzling.
Ah!
We're still in cutscene? Yeah, we're still in cutscene. No!
See ya, loser.
That kid's already hardcore because he got neck tattoos. That shit hurts, man.
I want to point out he woke up with those. He did not have those before this journey started.
We don't know.
Yes, you do. He says, I woke up covered in strange markings.
Oh, shit. Fuck. LP's curse. No!
Yeah, there it is. No, stop following me, idiot!
Then here we go, full Miyazaki.
It's not like I like you, Babaka.
I appreciate the
book.
Ah, you look so glorious outside.
Every single one of those feathers is a dead PS3.
Damn. Yeah, let's go, Ada. Get it.
Like, okay. Look at that fucking windmill.
Yeah, that's that. Look at that Colossus 16. No, we're trying too hard.
Oh man.
Fucker, I love him already. That was too fast.
Yeah, I know, right?
That was 20 minutes.
It was 39 minutes, but whatever.
Son of a bitch.
Too fast.
That was way too fast.
Oh, well, the big
radar... Didn't even give me a chance to hate him.
The big radar ears definitely help.
Yeah, he's got those too. It's because you know... Yeah, he's
just, so if you run this game, this scene in 4K, this spot... This exact spot just starts to freak out.
Oh, man. You know what always happens with these things? We see his family later, and then he has to go with his family, and then we cry as we part
ways. And
then
they eat your village. Then they eat your mom.
No. Okay, so let's see here. You can probably do some crazy super jumping, but you can't fly because of your wings.
Yeah, basically.
So, in the meantime, let's see if we can't fry up something up here.
He is mad that he cannot get to the top of the nest.
Oh. Okay, I can maybe... Oh. Can I make a nice daring jump over there? No.
You cannot. But you can use that, like, very convenient path.
Hey, I'm a little boy.
Look there you
little,
go,
look
folks.
How little I am.
Use that voice clip for your photoshops.
Yeah, you stay there. You stay there, buddy. I'm just sneaking away from you as I go home.
I love how this thing is obviously a path that people use regularly, because that's the kind of chains that you see on all those precarious, like, the faces in Nepal and shit.
Grab that to not die. And that's
what if that breaks? Oh, then you're dead.
Yeah. But that's if you want your milk.
That's not very comforting.
But the cows are over there, so if you want
milk... Why did you put your cows on top of a mountain?
Well, you know, risk your life for your cereal.
No.
You get healthy bones.
Not if you're dead.
Well, build character. Milk builds character. Especially when you put it on top of a mountain. Done.
I've lost the thread, Wooly. I've lost it.
You put the things you need...
Hey, check out Trico.
...in the dangerous places. Yeah. Hey.
No, check out what he's doing.
Hey. Really?
Yeah.
You fucking stupid cat. You out of your mind? That's so dangerous!
Like, you can see the pillars just eating hard shit as he follows you.
Don't do it! I know you have amazing balance. Oh! Idiot! You moron!
Oh, here it comes!
Safety! Safety first!
You gotta be cool about fire safety.
Alright, get here. Come, you dummy. Motherfucker is almost dying for nothing. Piece of shit. Alright. Fry that.
He's a good boy.
Or girl.
Or not. Right?
He's a good Trico.
Could be a non-sexually dimorphous, like, single-gender monster race.
That assigns roles when it's mating time, but not before that moment.
Or it could be like frogs, where they just switch whenever the fuck they want.
Oh, I was gonna say flatworms.
Flatworms?
Yeah, you battle it out to see who gets to be the one that gives the...
That's cool.
Yeah, who's gonna be reproducing with
Or it's like the seahorse.
Oh, yeah. Where you just... Whoa,
hey, man. Hey, bro.
I need to be careful. Yeah.
Where the man carries the babies.
Or you just merge into the female's body like a
blowfish.
Like
the anglerfish. Yeah, that sucks. That's the worst one.
So for now, let's just assume he's a Trico, because I don't want him to melt into a pair of balls. Science.
I want to see the interview with Weta, where he's like, I thought it would be a really good ending.
Oh my god.
To have Trico melt into your body and become a pair of vestigial testicles.
Oh god, hard eco right now, by the way.
Oh, it's really overt.
Hard eco.
Like, this... It has been quite rare, and I'm sure someone will be able to point out other good examples in the comments, but this is the one that thing that it is so obviously... This is a different kind of space as the one in Eco, right? It's not a castle, it's a completely different kind of building.
Okay.
And yet it is still... Very obviously built by the same civilization.
I'll be back. Okay.
The architectural style is so on point.
1,000,000%.
That you just go, oh!
It was either them, their parents, or their kids.
Yeah.
But this is 100%.
Like the shape of the columns, the way staircases are arranged, all of that.
It comes right back. So we've got gate, and we've got, let's see, devices. No, not yet. All right, wall, you're stuck in there. Come on.
He's so cute.
Yeah, he's trying. All right, what do we got over here? Wall.
You discovered it pretty early, but there's a fucking, like, pet Trico button.
Yeah. So you want me to climb on these, and that's possible. But then from there... Oh, well, I didn't look that way.
Yeah, the easiest way to solve most of these is just do your classic Dark Souls 360 no scope.
Right.
And,
1v1 me, bitch.
And if there's a path, go down that path.
Okay, you're buried, so you'll get that food later. For now, what can we do with this vantage point?
We can drop back outside. What you busted back open.
Yeah, we can drop back outside, and that's about it.
That's it.
Okay. And back down to him.
Or... Because he can't fit through that hole downstairs.
Can I call you?
Well, where is he? Because he walked out, right?
My look at Trico button is over there. Oh, he's actually fucking... Yeah, you're smart. Are you a super cool badass? Yeah! So, oh, you're the best!
That was the moment that I knew I was going to really like this game, because the puzzle solution is, like, how do I put this? It's not obvious in the terms of, like, what you have to do.
Just lead him to water.
But it is, like, it is a really sensical solution.
Yeah.
Like, oh, of course, just have him jump around the other way. Why wouldn't I, right?
Lead him to water. Oh, no. Are you... Okay, I thought you were upset for a second. Do I have to just pick that up? No.
Try blasting it again.
Yeah. It turned all red for a second, and it got all hostile on me.
Oh, that's just what happens when the tail zooms in on something for a while.
Well, now you're pushing me around. So let me get out of your way. Fry it so you can eat it.
There you go.
Yeah. Happy barrel.
Oh.
Nom nom?
He cannot.
Okay, still need me. Damn, how would you survive in the wild?
Easily. If he could fly? He could eat whatever the fuck he wanted.
Yeah, that's true. I guess whatever's in these barrels, you'd have to be just doing getting it raw. The unrefined version. He's eating light. I think it's just light.
Well, how do you put light in a barrel, man?
Ask this crazy-ass race. Whatever this civilization was. How do you put light in a shield?
Okay, that's...
Get down here. Toriko!
See what I mean? Why it drives me crazy?
Absolutely.
Like, it's really obvious that he's saying Toriko.
But it's not obvious to anyone that's not a huge weeb what the pun is.
But I am!
So fuck you.
Fuck you, weeb!
Japan has said for many years...
Enjoy your Yoshikage Kira-tai!
For many years, Japan has called out the weebs. And said it's your fault for being a stupid weeb.
No!
You wish you were born here, but you'll never be.
Oh, no, I wouldn't wish I was born there.
No, I know. Because then you'd never... Well...
Then I'd be dead.
Then you'd not be born.
I'd be a dead set. Oh.
Because statistically...
Oh, yeah. No.
So... how about that? How about that surface over there?
That's a good one. That's a good idea.
Yeah?
But how could you possibly get up there?
I'm glad that I, like, instinctually, without even thinking, I'm like, is there a look at Trico button? Yes, there is.
Of course there is!
There better be.
It's the best button in the fucking game!
Yeah. So I'm gonna do a happy middle where I'm not gonna say Trico, and I'm not gonna say Toriko. I'm gonna say Toriko.
Oh, you're an asshole.
I'm gonna go right in between.
You mean Toriko?
I'm gonna say Ryu. So it's not Ryu, and it's, well, I know there's no in between on that either.
Yeah, there is no in between.
All right,
let's not see. For our Bakugaijin tongues.
What?
Oh, you gotta get him slightly closer.
Get over here, you.
Yeah, closer, you dumb shit.
Aggro.
Oh, thank you.
Aggro.
Dude, that was the worst. That was the worst moment ever. At that point,
one word.
I was like, man, fuck this bitch. Who gives a fuck?
Yeah. Oh, no.
Whoa,
wait for me. You goddamn stupid.
He's helping. He's helping.
We are helping. We are helping.
Right? That it? I don't know, it's been a while since you've had a pet, Wooly, but you know that fucking feeling.
Yeah, I
do. Dogs, like, tearing up the trash and bringing out, like, I'm helping you! Like, no, stop.
I brought you a dead bird. That bird is Jantron.
Wait, the cat says it like that? The cat is Donkey now?
The cat is accusing Timothy Brentwood.
Oh, by the way, thanks, Donkey, for putting us in your video.
Yeah,
that was very appreciated.
Yeah, absolutely.
Unexpected as well. Holy shit! Turn over there. There's a fucking thing that I never saw ever.
That side?
Yeah, look at that.
Yeah, there it is.
Wonder what that means. Oh, the secret ending's only when you feed them all the light.
Oh, probably.
I don't think there's a secret ending.
Yeah, no, the so people were all like, oh, YouTube Rewind, hope you guys don't end up on that. I'm like, I hope we end up on Donkey, because that's fucking great. It's a good place to be.
Yes, it's always a good place to be on YouTubers famouser than yourself.
Yes.
This is a channel.
Yes, on funnier, better channels.
Yes.
What? Okay, that's a nice lighty surface.
You'll figure it out.
All right.
You just happened to turn the camera the wrong way.
Chill, boy, chill.
I'm fucking dying here. I'm getting sick.
Talking to him. In fact, the rest
Thanks for your fucking concern, fuck.
The rest of this video, just assume.
You talking to the bird man?
I'm talking to Toriko.
You should just call him Tori Wilson.
Or I can just call him Ko for short.
Or you can call him Ricky.
Or you can call me Ray. Or you can call me Jay.
Or you can call me Ray J.
Or you can call me Ray J. Junior. But whatever you do, don't call me Johnson. That's what comedy was back then.
That joke was funny for 5 minutes.
That Ray J. Johnson was literally what people considered comedy.
And that was back in the 60s! Wow, that was a decent Krusty. I'm happy.
It came out alright. Maybe because you're a coffin, see?
Yeah, maybe because my voice is a little jacked.
So maybe I heard that and I said, let me give you a crusty bit. Advanced. Eat it!
He's scared! No, he's just... What he's actually doing is he's reorienting his model.
Sadly.
So that...
Why you gotta ruin the magic?
Dude, this is a game that I hate that I play games all the time, or play games for a living.
Because the magic is...
Because a lot, like, when he does that, he's like, oh, he's scared. It's like, no, he's reorienting his model to
create
be
space.
Perpendicular to the item.
And the smart way to make games, in general, is to make his environment around him not close him in, but the whole point is, like, he's probably claustrophobic right now. You know, and how closed in
bird.
This is. Yeah. At the same time, we don't know how much of a bird, cat, rat, dog he is that could, like, squeeze in between spaces that are
How much
impossible.
Is bird? How much is rat?
How much is cat? How much is dog? This is questions.
Where does dog, cat poop from?
Find out.
On this episode of The Tunnel is Below You.
How much is guardian? Thank you. That would have actually taken me, I would have ran back before I noticed that.
Yeah.
Because that tunnel is not lit.
Sure ain't.
So gamer,
you only
dummy gamer prompts, 100% for this guy.
Follow Captain Price.
Oh, pretty. If only for a minute. Hey! Hey, we got a
yeah,
place.
I know.
We got a place
yeah,
to go.
Yeah, I know.
All right. Come.
Ah, you rock.
I want to see the inevitable video where Toriko lands right on the kid.
Right on the kid.
Glitches him straight through the floor.
Running through the fields, having a good time until we hit the cliff and realize that this is just the edge.
This is just a tiny little forested edge.
We're not really outside. We're trapped.
Yeah, I'm going to kick this game down to 1080.
Ooh.
Because this room...
Ooh,
that. Like, we're talking 12 frames.
Like, my eyes are like... I can feel my pupils dilating.
Yeah. I can feel the sunlight in my hair.
Okay. What do you think Toriko smells like?
Cat. Smells like a cat. That's what I'm going to go with. Like a kind of older, grungier cat, because he's kind of a wild animal.
Chirito sweat.
Chirito sweat. Ass dust and Chirito sweat right here. All right, well, I'm going to save you a shitload of time. This is the part I got stuck on and was talking about during the podcast.
Okay, right in this room, eh?
It's a U-shaped room in the forest in which it is incredibly unclear what you're supposed to do.
Because it's a big-ass room and trees are in the way. Oh, I can get a good look at my shield now. That's a big old reflection. Big reflection.
That is actually reflecting the world around it, it seems.
Yeah, nutty. That's another crasher right there.
Yeah, crash that PS3. Destroy it.
Okay, and then we've got pathways over here.
Well, that's the way you came from.
So the U is that side.
Yeah. And he's just crouching.
He's like stalking.
Trees.
He's stalking.
Being pretty.
Okay.
So here's what you gotta do. It's the one part that really fucked me up. You gotta drag him all the way out here. Cause you see all that he can jump real high.
He can jump real high.
So you gotta drag him out here, get on him, and then yell at him to go over there. Which. How would you know that?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know.
Look at this kid.
Hey, where'd your bird dog go?
I like you so much better than Wander. Not Wander. Eco.
What's his name? Is it Eco? I don't remember.
I forget Eco. Yeah, I think it is. I think it is.
But Wander's the shit.
Yeah.
Wander's the absolute fucking biggest OG ever.
But, like, this kid plus a few more years... He's my kind of dude.
You know what this kid's name is?
Hmm?
Dorman.
Oh, shut up.
There you go!
I didn't even have a chance! you fucking... Alright, well, you are helping.
That feels crazy, doesn't it?
But these kids have amazing arm strength.
Amazing. I've never seen arm strength like this.
Good job, buddy boy. Oh, you're okay. You're okay. It's just color. It's just color. What we do is we spin the twister arrows, and then I put left foot yellow.
Look, you did it. Now everyone take off their pants.
He doesn't like it. He really doesn't like it.
Do you want more of it?
Maybe I want less of it. He's scared of the eye.
Eat shit, painted glass.
All right. So, what we have learned, there are objects that can force Toriko to do things that he doesn't want to do.
And make him come to a dead fucking stop.
Understood. All right, now we got more of that.
Holy shit, you get real far if you're not struggling against that wall.
Hey, buddy.
You're almost up to where I stopped playing.
Yeah, there you go. You can't feel that on your stupid chicken feet.
Birds can feel stuff.
Their chicken feet. I don't know, can they? Is that a bug?
No, that is the same lizard.
But can I do anything?
No. Unfortunately, you cannot eat that horrible, horrible stamina increasing lizard.
You know what? I almost
That's
don't believe you.
Disgusting.
I almost don't believe
Why
you.
Why would you do this?
Cook that shit. Cook my meat.
Toriko, don't kill it.
Cook my meat.
That's fucked. No, man, that thing is tough. Holy Ooh. Shit.
I ain't fucking with you no more.
Stronger than cardboard boxes.
That's a tough lizard. You rip its tail off, and it mutates into a boss. What do we got over here? We got fences with light prompts. We had a little surface that I could squeeze through down there.
And you got a big, cool, open thing
that leads
back. It looks like a trailer shot.
It looks like a trailer shot, but it probably just leads back to where we came from. Unless it doesn't.
Kind of. It's an overlook.
Oh, yeah, it's a veranda.
But, and it looks real pretty.
Oof. And the lights getting, the darks are getting real dark.
Yeah.
And the brights are, lights are getting real bright light. Okay. Well, are you coming still? No, it's okay. It's okay. I'll investigate that in a second. Let me go back to where my little squeezy body spot was. Eyeballs that make you stop. What's that about?
It's just stained glass, right?
It reeks of shitty people trying to make Toriko do things. To harness his power. What freaked you out there? The lizard?
I think it was your rapid, crazy movement.
Oh, if I just kind of like, actually spinning like crazy just makes him like do that. It doesn't really actually make him spin.
Toriko looks at you going, wow, you're an idiot. Idiot.
That's my first concept that I understand.
Stupid.
Big boy, dumb boy.
The water means stupid!
Hey, guess what I got?
That's my second Helen Keller joke this month.
Guess what I got? Oh.
Excellent. Excellent throw. There you go. All right.
You're infinitely hungry because your mass is so great that you're probably going to need a meal every 5 minutes.
Yeah, his mass is ridiculous. Like, it's like
out of control, really, if you think about it.
It's a bunch of dumb shit, is what I'm saying.
Okay, and then we got this side over here, and hey, death.
You can even see the stained glass down there.
Yeah, I dropped it and it broke, didn't it?
Yeah, you smashed that shit the fuck up.
Good, 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 good. Good, 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 good. So I bet you some fuckers are going to bust that out. Because I did unfortunately see in a trailer that there are other human beings.
There are? Huh.
There was a shot where there's just a bunch of people going like, ah, bah, 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 bah.
Weird.
Yeah.
Okay, ain't nothing in there for you, bro.
Nothing up here? Nothing like
nope.
That?
Nope.
Okay. All right. Thanks, Time Saver.
The next Time Saver trick is that what you gotta do is you gotta climb on...
Straight up to the veranda?
You gotta climb on a guy.
Okay. Well, what guy could you possibly mean?
That guy.
Oh. I thought for a second you meant the other guy.
Oh, the other guy?
Yeah, the other
guy. Man, fuck that guy!
Yeah, that guy sucks.
Needs to wear a belt.
And a safety helmet. Okay.
I know somebody I might be getting a helmet for pretty soon.
Yeah, well, you know, after watching Garden State, like, it's a thing. Sometimes people need them. Hey, what you, oh, you don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like that.
Stop standing my ass!
Okay, let's see here. What's a safe jump?
Nothing.
That's not that. Not
nothing.
That. Not over there. Nope. Maybe over by the veranda?
That's definitely a hell of a lot warmer.
Okay. Bop. Boop. Is that faster? No, it's way slower. Thank God.
I'm getting to that point. I'm getting to that point.
Please be slower.
This is unlike Wooly and I, but it's like we love fast movement techniques. I think they're great, but
providing that they don't look terrible.
But the worst thing in the world is that the fast movement technique is the thing that's not supposed to be a fast movement technique, right?
Yeah.
If the link roll in Ocarina is the worst. It's so infuriating.
Never forget Gabe Newell in the one comment he ever made about, I think, like rocket jumping and all that crazy shit. I think he said, like, they asked him about, oh no.
Oh boy.
Oh. Oh, careful.
There you go.
Yeah, they asked him about, bunny hopping. And he's like, we're not a fan. And that's all he said.
Yeah, and then they patched the game to take it out. And then people repatched the game to put it back in.
Ooh.
Because speedruns are boring without that bunny hopping insanity.
Oh.
There you go.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Big old progress, huh?
Big progress.
And the camera doesn't even want me to look the other way.
No.
Okay. Well, at least that simplifies the direction.
Yeah, it's that away. And you don't want to get on that one, you want to get on the second one.
Yeah, well, I'm going to stay on one side until proven...
Mm-hmm.
Dangerous. Although that's the window that just leads back to the room I was in, right?
You've been playing it for about...
Hold on. That leads back to the rooms I was in.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
But not that second one, though.
No, that's a new one.
You've been playing it for about an hour. What are your thoughts?
I'm loving it.
Good.
I'm absolutely loving it. It's...
This beginning part is living... Oh!
No, no, I know.
Is living up... Yeah, but I don't know that you're going to grab it, right? Is living up to my expectations of the early portion of this game.
I just can't get it. It's just out of range. Good. Yes, this is so far so good. I love the boy. I love Trico. And
they're cool.
That's all there is to it right now. And it's an environment that I recognize, even slightly.
Kind of. It's more of a setting you recognize more than the environment itself, I guess. Because you've never been here.
Never been here. But I've been spiritually here.
Yeah.
Can you make a jump that is higher than your level?
Maybe.
We'll have to find out.
No. We have discovered the death screen.
What does it look like? Oh. Oh, it's these things. Oh. Okay, I'll have to...
I was wrong. I was big wrong.
Big wrong. Okay.
I was big stupid wrong, and I killed you, and that's my bad.
I will have to have a big think about big wrong. So this
way... I love putting big in front of things.
This is the way.
Yeah, that's... No, to the left. It's the second one, though,
It is the second window, in fact?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's not the third one.
It's so close to the first window that I just had to assume.
Yeah, but the thing you're supposed to realize is that the gate is, like, right next to you, so you're passed by the gate, like...
Now. And you know what, too? The other bit is... It's probably intentional, but it's like... The protagonists of these games are very cosplayable.
Oh, yeah. Super simple design. So, this kid's clothing probably actually exists.
Yeah. Shoutouts to Assassin's Creed for doing that. Inventing that. I think they did.
The cool hero that is also, like, super easy to dress up
in. No! The thing where you're on a wall and you hold a direction for your head to turn in the way that you're about to jump so that you can confidently jump.
Prince of Persia.
Yeah, pop. You're right.
Yeah.
Okay. So, safe drops here. Safe drops for everybody. Boop.
I keep telling my delivery company to safe drop my items, and they won't. It's the fucking worst. I live in a nice building. No one's gonna steal my packages. Just fucking put them in front of my door. Just fucking do it.
You sure that Piano Kid won't take them?
Man, fuck Piano Kid. He doesn't know shit.
You appreciate his skills.
I'll fucking kick his ass. He's like a child.
Just don't touch his fingers.
Nah, man. Stomp him. Teach that piano kid how to piano.
That's mean.
Yeah, well. If I can't do anything worthwhile with my life, why should someone else?
Oh, God. Yeah. You know, every time it's like, if you had to lose a limb, what would you... And I'm like, feet, whatever.
Legs.
Instantly.
Legs.
I play an... I need my arcade stick... Like fidelity, and I can't start over.
I would rather lose my lower body all the way up until the dick, rather than lose these six fingers.
I need those.
My thumbs, my index, and my middle fingers.
Yeah. Are you gonna eat? Or are you gonna ignore it?
These things are kind of vital for my way of life here.
As long as I can grab the controller and/or use the stick.
I don't need to walk. They have wheels for that now.
Alright, you reorient yourself right here, and I'll keep checking shit out. Sound good? Good.
Well, you checked it out.
Alright, well, eat and fry at the same time, because it's involuntary.
That's disgusting.
Look at that. Look at that. He's probably still eating. He's probably still eating.
Nope.
He's not even eating. Well, he'll figure it out. In the meantime, what's over here? Blue. New colors.
Look at this dope shit.
What is this?
Right?
What am I even... What?
What are you even looking at?
Hey.
Look at this weird ass shit.
Okay. I guess I gotta climb it.
No.
I guess I gotta, like, charge it.
Nope.
Because it looks... Oh. Are you? I can't see your eyes. What you? I'll check it out for you. Chill. Alright. Purple is the color of fear.
Yep.
And that's...
He's like a mood ring.
He is. And here we've got a little, like, slot. Here we've got a pushable.
Look at this Omicron shit. Yeah, I did it. I said it.
That's probably...
What are you gonna do about it?
The most insulting thing you've said today.
Yeah? Well, I tried.
Alright, well, I mean, for now, right, let's assume that you can't even reach that because you're up there. You don't want to come down here, so let's see what I can do on my own. Are you a hole?
No.
Are you a door?
No? That one confused me as well.
Alright, what's on the ground? Nothing's on the ground. That's a pathway.
That's where you were before.
And this is a gate. So, there's a lever. And...
Can you do it?
Do we have climbables? You're not grabbable. You're not grabbable. What is the smart way? Looking around. Okay, so if you're...
I honestly don't remember the solution to this. Do you remember... Can you look off the sides of the...
Yeah, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna back up and I'm gonna trace it. So I probably need to drop from that, or somewhere up here, mm-hmm. down to that. So
maybe.
What leads to that area?
But check out the bridge. Like, 'cause parts of the railings are wrecked.
Okay. Are you too distracted with fear?
Alternatively, you could just call him down.
It doesn't sound like he's even coming. Oh! Oh, you actually have to do that. Okay. Yeah, okay. So you come if I say so. No! Is it a trap?
I don't know!
You motherfuckers! Ah, shit.
Take a look at his eyes.
Yeah, they're really... Whoa! No! What the fuck?! What?! So that's the last guardian.
Yep.
That's the end of this video.
Sure is.
And that's the beginning of my continued progress as I fucking go play this immediately for myself.
Yep.
Wow. Okay.